Knoxville man is facing charges after a crash on Murphy Road left one person dead. According to the Tennessee Highway Patrol, 45-year-old Aldo Weddington is facing charges of driving under the influence and driving without a license. The report states that Weddington was driving on Murphy Road when he struck a pedestrian, later identified as 65-year-old Alexander Azarinok, who died at the scene. Weddington is scheduled to appear in court next Monday, September 23rd.